what I really wanna say is, if there's anyone else that can relate to my story, bet you feel the same way I felt when I was in the same place you were when I was afraid to.
They live with they moms, got drop roasters from botch robberies, niggas crotched over. Mommy's knocked up cause she wasn't watched over. Knocked down by some clown when child support knocked, no he's not around. Now how that sound till you jot it down? I bring it through the ghetto without riding round, hiding down, ducking strays from frustrated youth stuck in they ways. Just read a magazine that fucked up my day. How you rate music that thugs with nothing relate to it? I help them see they way through it, not you. Can't step in my pants, can't walk in my shoes. Bet everything you're worth, you lose your tie and your shirt.
Since I'm in a position to talk to these kids and they listen, I ain't no politician, but I kick it with them a minute. Cause see, they call me a menace, and if the shoe fits, I wear it.
I got a couple of mentions, still I don't have any manners. You got a couple of ghostwriters, but to these kids it don't actually matter. They're asking me what the fuck happened to hip-hop. I said I don't have any answers, cause I took a nap when I dropped my last album. It hurt me like hell, but I'm back on these rappers. And actually coming from humble beginnings, I'm somewhat uncomfortable winning. I wish I could say what a wonderful feeling. We're on the upswing like we're punching the ceiling, but nothing is feeling like anyone has any fucking ability to even stick to a subject. It's killing me, the inability to pin humility. Why don't we make a bunch of fucking songs about nothing and mumble and fuck it? I'm going for the juggler. Shit is a circus, you clowns that are coming up. Don't give an ounce of a motherfucker about the ones that were here before you that made rap. Just recap, way back, and tease that. Recap on tape decks, eight dats for the G-Raps and came back. We need three stacks ASAP and bring that the ace back, cause tap for
it's the curse of the standard that the first of the Mathers disc set. Always in search of the verse that I haven't spit yet. Will this step just be another misstep to tarnish whatever the legacy, love, or respect I've garnered? The rhyme has to be perfect, the delivery flawless, and it always feels like I'm hitting the mark till I go.
But you still ain't calling. I left my cell, my pager, and my home phone at the bottom. I sent two letters back in autumn. You must not have got them. There probably was a problem at the post office or something.
I'm friends with the monster that's under my bed. Get along with the voices inside of my head. You're trying to save me. Stop holding your breath. And you think I'm crazy.
I wanted the fame, but not the cover of Newsweek. Oh well, guess beggars can't be choosy. Wanted to receive attention from my music. Wanted to be left alone in public, excuse me. I wanted my cake and eat it too. I wanted it both ways, fame made me a balloon.
Monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the
monster.
I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a
monster.
When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
I'm to a fire, spit a monster.
Blood on the dance floor, the Louis V carpet.
Fire, thought to a fire
monster. Blood on the dance floor, Louis V.
I'm just a product of the cricket onyx. Total
don't lick the balls, had them just appalled. Did so many things that pissed them off, it's impossible to list them off. And in the midst of all this,
I'm gonna stand there and watch me burn. Well, that's alright, because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. Well, that's alright, because I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie.
I can't tell you what it really is, I can only tell you what it feels like. And right now it's a steel knife in my windpipe. I can't breathe, but I still fight. While I can fight, as long as the
than I had been in my whole entire life. I can see these people's ears perk up as I begin to spaz with the pen. I'm a little bit sicker than most. Shit's finna get thick again. They say the competition is stiff, but I get a hard dick from the shit. Now stick it in. I ain't never giving in again. Cross into the wind, complete freedom. Look at these rappers, how I treat them. So why the fuck would I join them when I beat them? They call me a freak cause I like to spit on these pussies before I eat them. Man, get these whack cocksuckers off stage. Where the fuck is Kanye when you need? I'ma let you finish in a minute. Yeah, the rapper's tight, but I'm boss with the greatest verse of all time.
I can feel the heat rising. Everything is on fire. Today's a painful reminder of why. It can only get brighter the further you put it behind you.
Tornado warning, today's like the morning after. Your world is torn in half, you're waking, it's wake to start the morning process. And rebuilding, you're still a work in progress. Today's a whole new chapter, it's like an enormous ass. Thunderstorm has passed you, your weather didn't poke its eye out with the thorn bush that you used to smell the roses, stop to inhale, can't even tell your noses. Stuff so focused on the bright side, then you floor the gas pedal and hit the corner faster. More assertive, never looking back, may hit the curb, but every day's a new learning curve as you steer through life. Sometimes you might not want to swerve, but you have to avert a disaster. Lucky no permanent damage, cause they hurt you so bad. It's like they murdered your ass and threw dirt on your casket. But you returned from the ashes, and that hurt that you have, you just converted to gasoline. While you're burning the past, standing at inferno and chanting.
Cause this ain't what love looks like.
Getting from heroes to villains. Used to be yo, Romeo, but we both were jilted a couple of times, so we had a slippery slope to deal with. But still, it gave me hope that we'll get through it together. A severed earlobe mailed to you in it.